something easy and affordable to help the earth in the comfort of your own home. Imagine yourself, you are cooking a delicious, fresh dinner for your family. You finish just to see a large, overwhelming pile of food scraps. You could throw them in the trash, but there they would add to the 119 billion pounds of food thrown away in the U.S. annually. That adds up to 130 billion meals. If only there was a way to dispose of food scraps that could help the planet in the process. Now there is, with Countertop Composters. I am Andrew Schwartz, the creator and CEO of Countertop Composters. We make eco-friendly countertop composters that make leftovers become tomorrow's growers. The countertop composter is compact and can be designed to fit and match your kitchen. Our design has a high-tech, eco-friendly, no-leak, no-odor bin that can hold 2 gallons of food. You can take the bin out and the bin is dishwasher safe. Check us out. It also offers a fragrant herb garden on top that you can use to add to your delicious meals. Check us out on social media where you can see reviews from our satisfied customers and we can offer you more information. Thank you for listening, but it is up to you to decide if you want to do a small, simple thing to help the earth. Remember, countertop composters make leftovers become tomorrow's growers.
Shirt, business cards, a prototype, your photos and your presentation were not stock. You took them, you went above and beyond, and you did a very great job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I guess we can't say anything else. No, I'm just curious on the top. You're right. I did whatever she said. But you said you can put anything you want to grow on top to give it that look, like a little planter, the trees or the
flowers.
The herbs up top.
That you can use to add to your meal.
Okay.
Yeah, and inside you can place your food scraps and it'll grind them up.
Wow. And what is the price point?
$100.
It's starting at
$100, and when you contact us, you can talk to us about how you would like it to be personalized to match your kitchen. And depending on what finishes you would like, that can also increase the price point. But the lowest is starting at $100.
And you have this patent?
Yes.
Pending?